This is Jose. He lives a pretty shitty life. Even his job is shitty. So much shit. This is his girlfriend. A cardboard cutout of Kat.
Shut the fuck up, man! She's a fucking real person!
Calm down.
Bitch!
This is his girlfriend. She is not a cardboard cutout. This is his job. He works at a food fetish calling service company. Of sex. He gets paid a nickel a day. Pure shit. Why isn't he a food product, you ask? Well, you're about to find out. So, what do you think? Is your French fried? He came home one day to find the most horrible thing to happen in his entire life.
It's not what it looks like?
Then what the fuck does it look like?
If I say cats having sex with dogs, will it change the subject?
I guess it can, but... yeah, I guess I'll give you a break. No way! You're changing the fucking subject!
Well... since we're here, do you think maybe we can have an orgy? My lifelong dream is to have sex with a celebrity and French fries at the same time. Can you make that dream come true?
Don't fucking play with me, man! I have a gun pointed at your fucking head right now!
Come on, man! Help him play his dreams out!
Fine. Under one condition. I get to be with Katniss the whole time.
Fine. But as long as I have these...
Urkai, kurma sushira.
So...
interesting.
The chicken spreads butter upon the Wonder Bread.
Are your subtitles kind of messed up?
I am aware of that, but I would like to continue this battle for I have longed its initiation.
Beware of my wrath, I will destroy you.
Bring it on, faggot.
I am not a faggot. Soy milk and a pit of warm eggs will be coming at your direction. Chickens will indeed fly.
I can't sleep in that.
Do you need a hug?
You caused this! You'll pay! No!